Because if you have gold in the market, their paper money, their US dollar and their British pound and their euro and all the rest of paper money will collapse. Now then, the next problem is you cannot make dinar and dirham legal tender while you are member state of the IMF, because the IMF prohibits it. So in order for the government to submit to the demand of the people and make dinar and dirham legal tender, the government will have to leave the IMF. You will no longer be a member state of the IMF.